That shit just blew my mind.
My dad's calling me.
Dude, this shit hurt my brain. Mind open.
Sure.
Same-sex marriage isn't a gay privilege, it's equal rights. Privilege would be something like gays people don't have to pay taxes like churches don't.
Honestly. Wait, churches don't have to pay taxes?
No.
I'm gonna call my house a church from now. Oh my. I'm gonna open up a church, quote unquote. No, I feel like I can record.
Would you fuck a puppy?
Hell no.
It's Halloween.
A puppy? Did you see a?
Big dick. A woman who murdered someone for $25,000 tax free.
Yes. Wait, wouldn't you? She's not gonna do anything to you.
I do know.
At least I'll make love to her for 48 hours.
Okay.
One pump at a time. That's what my dad told me. That's how my mom got pregnant. One pump at a time. God, that's horrible.
Not the kids.
Kids go in your neighborhood?
What?
Kids go trick-or-treating in your neighborhood?
I'm just gonna fucking run around outside and fucking...
Rasa! If the cops are following you, how many kids do you want to kill? Hopefully.
Even warming up, fuck.
I don't see how dads can run away from their kids, you know? I feel like I'm not obligated, but like I feel like I'd love my kids too much, like without even knowing who they are. You know? Like that, you created that. Did you hear what I was talking about? Like I don't understand how fathers can run away from their kids. Like I'd feel like not only obligated, but like I feel like I just love them too much because like that's your like own, you created that, you know?
And now?
Yeah, same.
Oh,